following contest is scheduled for 1 fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
This is the challenge.
The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley. Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
Changer, a trailblazer, and perhaps the greatest woman to ever set foot in a WWE ring.
And with all of Charlotte's accomplishments, some say she's already a living legend.
She's had rivalries with Lynch and Rousey and revolutionized the industry. When your last name is Flair, competing is like breathing, and the queen has built an empire. No false bravado, always personal, always physical.
Yeah, and always maintaining supreme confidence and savage ferocity.
Does this woman have the answer for Ripley's trademark toughness, do you believe?
Cole, I don't know if there's anybody in WWE or beyond who can match raw power with the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley.
Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley. And her opponent from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
A charged atmosphere as we get set for a SmackDown Women's title match. And this SmackDown Women's Championship fast becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE.
Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship. Every woman in this industry wants to add their name to this title's short but illustrious heritage.
Here's the pin, title on the line. The champion with a shoulder up before two.
Not getting to two at this point has got to say something.
Heard that she did not come here to play games.
Big boot!
A demeaning gaze painted on Flair's face. Putting a stop to all her showboating.
Oh, she got out there. Showstopper! Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Into the barricade. Setting up for something here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Few competitors can say they match up evenly with Charlotte Flair in terms of both size and physicality, but Rhea Ripley is one of those few. With that in mind, Corey, what do you think Charlotte needs to do to solidify an advantage over Rhea?
Charlotte simply needs to do what she does best, dominate and impose her will. Ripley's a tough cookie, but plain and simple, she's not the queen. If anything, Ripley's aggressiveness might just bring out even more in Charlotte, and if that happens, I can't wait to see it unfold.
State of death. Lock it in, the Dragon Slammer!
Trapped and nowhere to go!
Except for maybe the...
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left!
Exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Battling ringside and our announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Down with the leg drop.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Somehow did.
Compromised position here. Face out of that one. Charlotte just running it in now. Charlotte suplex. Those last hits rattled the champ.
Ripley delivered that move with every ounce of spite in her body.
Stomp right to the back. Just look at the power of Rhea Ripley.
Oh, face buster.
And rarely you see the queen dominated like that, but Rhea Ripley has that capability.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
No way. No way.
chance. Rhea on shaky ground now. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous Flair stamina to get back in this.
I agree with you. You can tell she wants to put an end to this. Look at this. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Look at this. Attack in the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Flair retaliating. That's gonna sting. A showstopper. She throws her back in. The ref still counting. Might be a count out.
Charlotte demanding respect from her son.
Position to be in. Charlotte Flair, is she gonna tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time before the queen taps out.
We're gonna find an escape from the final stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown,
beautiful. Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Control. Oh, right to the side of the face. Championship on the line. I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
Can somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
Kick to the gut. Here it comes.
Michael, there is no